Hello everyone, this is Jonesy, and in this video we are going to tame a hyena. A hyena is pretty hard to tame if you don't have the right equipment. I was told to make like a cage like this, so I'm just making one. And apparently you don't need the one in the middle, so I'll just remove that. And then we need one more foundation slide here, and then we're setting like a ceiling. So now it's done, and we just need to put up some walls in the middle, so we can like trap the hyena inside of there. So just in 1 second I'll show you why. So I'm just doing this now, and now we are done. So now we just need my friend here to put down the hyena into the little trap. And don't worry if it's like angry at you. You'll go out of range and go in again. So, oh my god, she missed. Devil missed. So devil, come on. Put it inside of the pen here, the taming pen. So that should be it. So now I have to put like a ceiling above it because it can get out. I was told that. I haven't seen it myself though. So now it's here and we need to go out of range so it will lose aggro on us. So I'll just have to go up here and we are going away. Like this. And we're back and now we should be able to pet it and tame it. At the moment I just have my normal gear on, so this will probably fail. I'll just see if I can get to it and pet it once. No, it's getting mad at me, or it's getting spooked by me. So I have to go and get some ghillie suit on. So I'm just going to do that. So now I have some ghillie suit, like this. And then we're ready to go down now. So I'll try to go to it now, and I'll just wait so it don't look at me. And what happened? Yes, it was spooked again, and I don't think it was me. Maybe it's my dino here or something like that, so I'll just have to go out of range again, and I'll probably put it a little further away. So I'm over here again, and it seems like... Yay, it worked! So, yeah, you have to be very careful of what you have in like range, so I just wait a little bit here. And you should be aware that it takes 30 seconds between them. I wasn't aware about this the first time, and you'll lose the efficiency if you're not ready to pet it again after the 30 seconds. And I'm now ready to pet it again, and this is on a 10x server, so you have to do this 10 times more than me. And yeah, we have the maximum to 225 on the server as well. So go onto like a taming calculator and see how many times you need to pet it. But it's quite a lot, I think. Yeah, you can see it takes like 30 seconds between every pet, so it's pretty easy to calculate how long it will take. And I think I'll do this one more time and then I will skip to the end of this tame. That's about 30 seconds I will skip. Like this. I just saved you for 29 seconds. So we should call this a hyena. It's something about ate it yesterday. That's a good name. So now I have it in my base here, and you can pet it. Yay, so it gets a nice glow. This is how it looked like close up, and you can put a saddle on it. And what does the saddle do? It's like a living fridge. So you can it can carry meat, and it has something, it will preserve it a little better. So I'll just test this. And it's also like, it's weightless on that one, on that dino. So this one weighed 7.9, and has 6 minutes and 45 seconds left. 43 seconds left, and I'll just try to put it over here. And it only weighed 3.1, and have 50 minutes left. So this was the video for today. I hope you learned something, and take care and see you out there.